I was like really, really tired doing this because it's like, it was like 7 for me, 8 o'clock, I don't know. So, that's why my voice is like, you know, weird in this video. So, apologies, I'm just sleepy.
Hello, it has been a while. I play People Playground. I have very little playtime on this game, definitely, guys. I don't have all the badges, so yeah, let's play. So what I was thinking to do is I made a microwave a while ago. And it works. I'll show you what it does. Well, you should know what it does. Don't worry. That's
YouTube. That's Kool-Aid. Not human inside juice. I want extra crisps.
Okay. So, yeah, I had closing door, crisp. I edited that part in, I'm sorry for the interruption, my friend called me. So basically, like I said, I want to make a better version of this thing. I don't want to add on to it, I want to make a completely new microwave. I'm going to start with, start off with beams again, and I want this to be 90. This is a wall. Okay, so I want this to be like probably like 2 the times of the length. I want next texture. So I'm just gonna connect these. This, bruh. Oh yeah, it's shift. I'm an idiot. that. Now I need to connect them like this. Now. Actual like mechanism inside that will fry them. So what do I do? I could do Tesla coils. This to be 90. What the heck? It asked for 90 degrees. Set the application 0. I don't have that selected. Okay, I'm gonna freeze all this before I mess it up. I need to test something really quick. So I find another thruster bed, which is the same thing I used last time. Well, that's an idea. Bigger and better. Okay, so I'm gonna freeze, and then I'll add. That might be an idea. And then, when I was thinking, actually, turn this the other side. Okay, then let me do that. I know there's generators, but I want this to actually look kind of cool instead of just generators. So I want to do like Tesla coil or do these like stay active if I activate them. They do. That's new. Turn this on. Do 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 do. Yeah, I think that'll work. So let me just copy this to go down here. Is it think that this is okay, never mind. Okay, so we copy this again. Place it. Turn that on 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That should be good. Something bright. Indestructible. And then we gotta add the mechanism that makes it to where we can actually turn this thing on without turning these on and then turning them all on in pause mode. Like right here at an angle that has the buttons on it. And it should work out because I'm the smartest in the world. So, yeah. 60, which is going to be extra crisp. And then we'll just go under my. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Some reason I'm just
today. 1 week later.
I'm going to have to. Okay, this is gonna be the same like pattern as those. Okay. And then I'll have every single channel like right here, and then it'll activate this one, setting like all of them off, and then I'll also have another set of them right here that all connect into the back of this. And that one. So this is gonna take a little bit. Now I have that done. I need to do the same thing for this and the one above. Okay, so now I want to test it, which I'll just copy it, bring it up here. So I want to do it for 5 seconds. Air. seems to be a loop. So okay, I know what I have to do now. I have to make another system, which would be like kind of hard to do. So I'll just do bigger versions along it like this. And then they'll just be like 8, 9, 10, etc. This will be edit channel. Should be ready for a test. So I want to do 5 seconds. Okay, it works. Okay, it works. Now I make the door. So how I make the door is take an I-beam, pause the game, I size it up to be a window, I guess. And then I disable collision, make weightless, and then I copy it over here. And then I copy it again. I resize it, but I make it long. This might be too big. The window is probably way too small, so I'm gonna delete all of this. And then I do that. Stop. And how to make it close and open is so freaking easy. Literally just 2 steps. So to do that, I need this piston. I need to resize it to be slimmer and longer. I need to grab it, right here. Please, that. I need it to be long. I need to put it like that. And then I need to copy it over to this side. and then I could just connect it, and then... Well, that didn't work. Okay, I can actually fix this, isn't a big deal. So I just select everything, and I try to align it, which that isn't bad. I just need to freeze these, because I forgot. Now if I activate them, we have a door. Make weightless. It shouldn't be a problem anymore. I don't really think this is doing anything. So, yeah, we're basically done. I'm gonna hook this up and I'm gonna publish it, and off camera after I stop recording, I'm gonna make a thumbnail for it on the CapCut thing. And yeah, give me like another like 2 seconds. This isn't gonna take long. Open and close. So this is the microwave. Before I go, I will test it on an Android and a human. Wait, hold up. Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta add cooling to the door because it tends to get hot. Save it. Oh wait, yeah, I can't do that. So save it, and then I'll take a picture of it, how I have this one with in the original photo there was a guy. I'm gonna put an Android right here to cool it down. I should not be burning me, but my god. I forgot to take the dudes out. It can put the Android over here because he doesn't care about. Oh, that's a problem, I think. It actually isn't. So this was. Oh my god, I keep forgetting stuff. I need to add the freaking like things. I don't know if I spelled controls wrong. Probably did. So now I can save it. Lord. So it should work. Okay. This is actually me. Done with this. This was your daily dose of Spaced Out Cat, and yeah, that happened. Close.
Something wrong. I've been putting up with Dutch for way too long. So good to doing what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a chat. Let's have a chat with my girl. Let's have a chat about a ride. Let's have a chat about loyalty.